I see it. I was thinking of doing that too, but I did it before.
Hey, hold in. Hey.
I think you hit me in my elbow, but I'm pretty sure like
you look like I'm ready for a duel.
Sword or your elbow? I got it. Boy.
Domed.
Oh no, oh no, down on the bench.
Oh no.
Alright.
Alright, that's enough. You're too close to the bench.
Hold on, one of your straps is loose. Right elbow.
Go!
Notice something about what just happened there?
What?
How I didn't move and I blocked you? Yeah. Keep it like that. See? Until you got closer, you started scraping me.
I don't want to throw a sword by the way. You see all the productivity here they've got out? That's so important. I'm going to put you down. Do you have any right here, Ed?
I am fighting you as honestly as I can right now. Just look at where my sword is and where it isn't. Just focus on that. Yeah. Did get a little something in there, that was good. That structure's strong. Face off against me. What's happening? Stop doing it.
A little bit extra cardio there?
Yeah. Just practicing my parrying, honestly. Getting used to actually watching what's where it's coming from. Good! Close to good. I think the problem here is you're too scared of the bind. And I'm coming after you. Not flat on my end. It would have hurt though.
Nice duel.
I think you got something on the initial. I just want to keep going. That sounds good though. One more. I'll give you one more.
Two of those kids going to the youth group.
Oh, yeah?
Good one.
That's a good one.
Yeah.